NBKW 72 Last News brings you a new story. Just minutes ago, two minors were arrested for murder. Parents of one of the kids reported them missing last night when they did not come back from a hiking trip yesterday. Police began a search mission around noon today and found two bodies in the forest that are yet to be identified. The two minors arrested were found and arrested just minutes ago while attempting to evade police. And now to you, Ricardo.
On the positive side, we have received news that the local shelter has burned down. Luckily, no animals were harmed.
Isn't it so nice outside? I said, isn't it so nice outside?
Oh yeah, totally. I know, right? I'm so glad we came out here.
Okay, you like that?
You really expect us to be enthusiastic as well? You're all nerves like you.
Well, you guys are still my friends, so you guys are corruptible.
You guys are being rude. It's only a couple hours, just suck it up.
There are other things I'd much rather be doing.
Then why did you agree to come?
I didn't. My parents made me come, okay? Are you happy? Did you get the answer you wanted?
Calm down.
I don't want to be here either, but since we're already out here, there's no use fighting. It's really nice. Plus, hey, we just relax and enjoy it.
Thank you.
So nice outside. We're already here. This is so stupid.
You do you. Just don't bother coming next time.
Then I won't.
Yo, Ethan, I just got a text from your sister. You might want to see this.
What?
I got a text from your sister that I think you should see.
You're texting my sister?
No.
Oh, wait, what's going on? Why talk to his sister?
Hold on, calm down. I'm not texting her. She is texting me.
Dude, what is your problem?
I am not. She is texting me. I haven't replied. This is the first time she's tried to talk to me.
You're lying. You're hitting on my sister. You guys are all going along with it. What is your problem?
Calm down.
Don't tell me what to do. I thought you all were my friends.
Oh, calm down. Stop. Stop.
What are we gonna do?
I say we leave him.
We can't just leave him. We're gonna get in so much trouble if we do.
Hey, he just tried to kill us. Do you really just want to carry an unconscious body who tried to kill us and drag it all the way back to your car and take it back to his house?
Peyton, I see your point, but I'm with Dom. We're leaving him.
We cannot just leave him here.
Yes, we can.
Fine, but if something happens and we get in trouble, it's not my fault.
Well, this is it. Are you sure you want to leave him?
Yes.
Even with the possibility of him waking up, going home and telling everyone what we just did and getting us in trouble?
Yes.
I don't know, guys. We need to go back.
Really? How indecisive are you?
We need to go back.
Fine. I'm leaving without you guys.
Remember, this is my car. We're not going anywhere without me in it.
Fine, then. I have nothing better to do anyway.
What do we do? How are we supposed to find him?
I think we should go back to the place where we left him. He's not gonna be still there.
Well, what if he got up and came back?
Well, we should probably head back at that point. Our fate is sealed.
Let's hope that's not the case.
Well, here we are.
Uh-oh.
What?
He isn't here.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, God, no. What do we do?
God, I just knew this would happen.
I don't know, we're so screwed. He's gonna tell everyone. We're gonna get in trouble and we're ruined.
Wait, we don't know what his intent is first. Maybe he realized he was wrong and he just wants to talk. I think we should go find the hatchet. Go back and find the hatchet, and then we'll have the situation under control, okay?
I agree.
That's a good idea.
Okay, I believe I dropped it right here. This is not good. I dropped it right here and it's gone.
So, where do you think it went?
I don't know. Maybe Ethan has it.
Yeah, I agree. That's the idea. I'd rather get in trouble over dying.
Yeah, me too. This is a lost cause.
So, how long will it take us to get back to the car?
About half an hour.
You're You sure this is where you left it? You didn't leave it anywhere else?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Well, I don't want to take a risk of him finding us.
Yeah, let's just leave. We're wasting time.
Only 50 minutes left to go. We're halfway there.
I don't know if I could just fall up by a tree.
What happened?
My ankle.
Okay, this is not good. It looks sprained. One of us needs to go back to the car to get help.
Oh god, this is not good. I think I'll go, because it is my car after all. I'll go to get our parents for help, okay?
Sorry, guys.
Alright, come on, there's a tree right there. Let's go by. You walk?
Really?
Right there. So, what was Ethan's sister asking about?
I don't know. She was flirting with me. Well, flirting at me. I didn't say anything. I thought it was weird. That's why I told him.
Why would she do that?
I don't know. I don't even know her.
Okay, well, let's just get some rest. It's dark out.
Okay.
Left me for dead.
Dude,
I'm going to end you.
We're coming back for you.
Mm-hmm. I'm sure you were. Kaden. Hey, Kaden, get up.
Oh my god!
I'm sure that ankle won't be a problem. You two left me for dead. I'm going to end you.
I'm not afraid of you or your stupid hatchet. Come fight me.
I don't need the hatchet to take you on.
You have the right to remain silent.
It was self-defense. I'm innocent. I swear.